Here's the old the washing machine. And it has a handle. The new one does not have a handle. Luckily it's not sticky.
So this thing is on the top, so you have to insert it this way with a cut on the top. It's not working the other way around.
Let's measure the old washing machine. So around 31 centimeters the depth,
and here from the deepest point we have around 30, almost 3, and from the middle, or almost the middle, we have 29-ish. So the depth is around the same. The diameter is around 42 centimeters. And on this one, the diameter is around 50 centimeters.
50.
So it is indeed larger. So that's the closing mechanism. This hook grabs this one. And here's another thing that enters there, first is pushed, and another thing. So that's the cable length, 1 meter, not much. Okay, the cable goes here to the right side, so let's say 1.5 meters.